Ignore my voice. I think I'm getting laryngitis. But I think that's the last mission. So I actually wanted to record it. Stopped streaming earlier and I just continued to play and I didn't expect the end to be so, how should I say, soon? Let's just get this over with. Ooh. Shit. Normally I drive better than that. Normally. So far, it's been a great game. I mean, it's a little short, but this is really the end. Find out in a minute.
Okay, this is it. Needless to say, this kind of explosion is going to raise 7 different kinds of hell, so if you've got any unfinished business, now's the time. So how about... All right, I'm going to set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass.
That hurt. Should have brought an automatic.
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with a detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Oh, great. Watch us all go boom. Have to be pretty, just effective. Ooh, fat fucker, man.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed. The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it? Set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
Bye, Lily.
What? We're trapped?
Well, unless
already knows she's gonna
bomb rips the electrical leads out of the detonator and jams them into the charge.
Oh, and here. She's dying.
I'll do it.
What?
I'll set it off.
Told you.
No,
look,
you can't.
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right? Please. I'd rather go out like this than lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Sorry, kid. If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live, but well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about. Hey, you assholes better build a statue of me.
Oh God, you can...
Lily, we don't have the time.
Just a second.
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind. The people that didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on, Lily. Mother of God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.
Excuse me. Well, that's pretty much the end. But I don't see an option to do anything else. So. Pretty much it. The end is the end. Alright. Well, that was the end of State of Decay. Spoiler.